This area isn't my favorite.
Did something just hit me?
Hurry, set the idol in its place. The soul's hunger for release. The destruction of the catacombs can now begin. Now we can be together. Forever!
Does this mean we're going steady? Baby, you're the deadest.
You released the spirits for me. Thank you, my darling. Now, you must leave me.
What? No, no, babe. Was it something I said?
Oh, it's something you are, Wade. You're alive. Go. Finish your journey. And stop Sinister.
But baby!
Our time will come.
Believe this? Cock-blocked twice in my own game. Cowboy up, nerd. Time for melon farmers to pay the ferryman. That's America. Fuck yeah, moment right there.
It's a good game.
What is this strange new world Death has presented us with?
Duh, it's Genosha.
We're back on the surface.
Ah, I love it. It's very French.
Focus. We should get to...
Oh my god, what's that over there?
I smell cheap hot sauce.
Deadpool! I know you're around here! What were you doing over there?
Just a little surprise for our player.
What? Whatever, we gotta move. We need everybody on this one if we're gonna stop Sinister. That means you too.
Yeah, duh. It's my game.
Game? This is serious. You quit scratching your ass, bub, and get into the fight!
You said ass, bub.
Come on! We gotta get to Sinister before the X-Men do! Don't want them ruining our glorious moment of vengeance!
Yeah... We get there first, no matter what, because this is a Deadpool game. Just gotta remember how to get there. Might be able to jump up here, no? Oh, I need to climb that so I can get up there. Follow the coins.
Heads up, more evil chicks.
Are you ready to bleed?
Nope. That's why I fell back down here. Lightning guy, he's over there.
I almost feel bad for you.
This is why having heal on when you hit enough stuff. Is a good idea. get those coins.
Oh dear, not these guys again.
What guys? I don't see nobody. Oh, yeah, these guys.
Incoming!
Yeah, you're gonna be incoming. Deal a critical hit every 20th successful strike. Doubles the frequency of critical hits every 10th. Increases the amount of critical hit damage by 5. Increases the amount of health rewarded by 50%. Absorb damage from a strike that breaks your combo. Invincibility will be a full charge, gain invincibility for 10 seconds. Multi-evade, evade up to 5 times in a row. That's a useful one. We'll go ahead and get it now.
Was that 'cause I'm trying to kill you?
Shoot down a big guy like that.
You can't escape. Clown in the round.
Double
my favorite
momentum.
Part was when I killed him, all single-handedly like.
Now I gotta figure out how I'm gonna get up there, which would be a matter of.
Too bad we lost our sentinel boot. We could move through this a lot faster. To me, my guns. Oh joy! Bullets.
Suppose we could call Peter. Been a while since we talked to him.
Yeah, we miss him. We're not calling him. He just tried to take over the game again anyway. Besides, we don't even have his number. You look like you need some air. You ain't my backup.
You can't stop us.
Hey, come running this way.
But is it big enough?
Isn't it just fun throwing mines at people?
I am shooting you!
Oh, I did it again. I just didn't see the exit to the area.
Here, feel like we need some kind of sign that says sinister this way.
You think it'll be the real deal this time when we find him?
Better be. That joke's getting pretty old. Even for High Moon. I am so taking this gun home with me!
This is a pretty good game for, you know, people who aren't too good at conserving their health, such as me. I'm not gonna lie, guys, I didn't know they were down there. I hit the wrong button. There's a taco over here.
Come on, you wench! You want
little moonlight to get things going.
Taco. I didn't hit the teleport button quick enough, so I died.
Prepare yourself.
Didn't hit the teleport button quick enough. I threw a mine. Didn't work out how I planned on.
How's that for a souvenir?
But it worked.
Get ready to bleed. Slice a dice attack.
Okay. Hit the wrong button again. I didn't have a grenade to waste. And ambush area. I guess they all came down to play. Wish I knew which way to go. Such as through here. Yeah, so cool.
You know, a good solid headshot is all it takes.
Or you could just stab them a few times, that works too.
Of a beautiful start a new game company.
Looks a little destroyed.
No, you just add some floppy disks, keyboards. We're good to go.
How about we make it through this game first?
Yeah. I don't know, guys. I might end up just doing a cut and hoping it lines up. I have no clue what time it is, how long I've been playing this.
Hey, maybe you won't play like shit up here. Oh, it's our favorite month.
We found our boot.
Good boy.
And there we go. Tastes like. Enjoy.
It's funny because Deadpool wants to sleep with Death. Yeah, this is the way to go. Point of no return. Great spot to put an ambush. Let's get our good gun out. Two hearts.
Sure, it ruined my life, but let's hear it for the Weapon X program. Great, you got that thing I sent you. The bullet there.
Cross the way we go. Up here, not down there.
Ooh, ooh, there's a ton of bad guys in that room ahead of us.
Hell of a thing, killing a man. Take away all he's got and all he's ever gonna have.
You're totally breaching this door and killing everyone inside, aren't we?
Yep, time for some shameless cross promotion. Player, cue that slow.
Always take out the white page.
You are dead, man, you hear me? Nah.
I didn't have to fight those guys, it turns out.
Launch sequence initiator. Aerodynamic stabilizer activated. Carpool lane, buddy. Seated and comfy.
Advanced propulsion systems online.
Of course, we need fuel.
Put the whole bottle of beer in there.
Once this baby hits 69.9 miles per hour. Oh my god, what's that over there? Surprise for our player.
Little finger joke. Hey, guess what? I made you a bridge. Oh.
What a bunch of chumps. You see the look on the ex-chumps' faces?
Maybe we should wait for them.
What? No way. We're taking Sinister down ourselves. This is our game.
These guys are really annoying once you get out on the platform. It's best just to kill them while you're here.
Holy crap, that's a long way down. We should call in the stuntman for this.
Screw that. We do our own stunts, pansy.
And they're just gonna come back anyway.
To the Citadel. Hey, look! More floaty things to jump on!
That's quite a maze.
A maze for the player! Don't screw this up. It's a long drop down.
Controller's sticking. Okay. Can't go that way. Wait, no. Reloaded me all the way back there. Spawned all the way out there. Yeah, right after I collect these points, bud.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
kill you to do a better job killing them? Sinister's at the Citadel. Get going.
Yeah, I'm just gonna ignore those guys.
Well, where is it?
Where's what?
Your big, stupid question.
Oh, you mean, where are we now?
There it is. We're near Magneto's old Citadel. Sinister's holed up here somewhere.
What a deadbeat. He's such a squatter.
Oh, this is where I came in at anyway. Need to go across here.
Cha-ching!
Like I said, I'm not too good at parkour. I know this isn't, like, crazy hard parkour. But it's still annoying.
Wow, that Citadel is huge!
Magneto liked big things.
Yeah, but I bet his wee-wee is tiny. Hello, compensation. That was an awesome shot. Naturally. Sinister's throwing a whole lot of clones at us. Here's my backside.
Fell off again. We got some more of these guys to deal with. Okay, that works too, Deadpool. I don't think it ended well for him already. Apparently that's how I was supposed to get up here. Already been there? Maybe? Yeah, I've already been there. Where do I go from here then? Is this just more coins? I guess it was just more coins. Okay, we have 600,000 Deadpool points. We got our big hammer that we need to start using to get upgrades for. That's a pretty good start for upgrades. Pistol. I don't have enough to get that, but yeah, we only have 40,000. Shotgun doesn't have much upgrades done to it. We're at 19,000.
Sinister clones does it take to kill Deadpool?
1,000,000.
Ah, tricked you. Can't be killed.
You make our head hurt.
Deadpool smash!
White Mage is down. I'm basically just doing heavy attack.
You can't stop us! Fire!
But is it big enough?
You're no match!
That is probably gonna break.
Gotta be a way to get up there. It's in here. Locked gate. There's another doorway. Game melee weaponry. They can't even block it.
You will be no match for my clones, Deadpool. Weakling.
backer.
Predictable!
These guys are harder than shit. My guns, like the guns don't even do anything. Deadpool got smashed.
Don't do that again.
Oh, guys, it's 2:46 in the morning here. I'm Central Time. So, I'm going to go to bed because I got a lot of stuff to do in like 6 hours. And so, we're going to lose progress. I will try to remember where we're at, watch the video, get back here, but we'll lose progress. The coins are going to be different because I'll have to fight my way back here. So there isn't much I can do about it. I can not collect coins on my way here, or I can just, you know, not kill anything, which isn't a thing. So
treasure you find, but do not wander too far into the shadows. Not all spirits in the catacombs are pleased by the presence of outsiders.
I've never got all of the crates.
Oh, babe, where you going?
A better view of what's to come. Stay your course. Do not panic. Oh, we have a visitor. Show your love for me and free its soul.
To me, my guns. Yeah, baby. Maybe we could pick up the pace?
You are hungry. As am I. Follow. We have arrived. The spirit belonged to a mutant who could control the fires of hell if he chose. Proceed carefully, my love. You will be tested.
I'm being attacked! By the darkness! Magic missile! Magic missile! Ooh, we love side scrollers! Ah, this is old school right here.
Nice play, High Moon.
Consider this level Deadpool approved!
Thank you.
should have used the five iron.
His booty, yar, yar again. Who dares summon the master of Glim, the deliverer of one-liners, and the shogun of sarcasm?